Duck Hunt.
Right, Duck Hunt says, yeah.
For the tournament?
Anything, this raffle, eat this, like this chance to be done.
You gonna say hi to everybody?
I'll show you the ability.
Arceus.
What?
Arceus.
What about Arceus?
I really miss the music.
Arceus versus Ryu.
What do you see Arceus versus Ryu?
Okay, I have never seen this match. I don't think I've ever seen this match. It's gonna be weird. I don't know. We're gonna see a lot of random flailing.
I gotta imagine.
Okay, that was pretty on point.
The moment Laura gets in, it's all bad for...
for anybody, basically. But I think he's at advantage in that point as opposed to anyone else because he could just be reversing and just, like, hop over. Unless he's able to identify that.
Yeah, if he identifies it, he should be able to chase it back with an EX elbow, right?
Yeah, elbow or, like, maybe dash up Commando or something like that. But it would be a very hard read, I think.
Vega doesn't have an invincible get off me move, does he?
No, he just has that B reversal. I think it works well in the
matchup.
Oh, wow.
Setup.
That was very awkward, and that should be dead. Yet again, goes for the switch, the side switch combo.
Once again, Black Action has proven you don't just let him.
Okay. I like the get off you move. Good anti trade it, but it still did the job. Good entire. That is good punish, good punish.
And
he's exploiting his bad habit of just throwing out random slides. So I like that he punished it. Alright, good conversion by Rough Nasty. Don't like that he put himself in the corner, but he's out. And he's one hit away from stun.
And Laura's
and yet again,
about to
he
start
did
it.
The EX. You gotta spot out those random EXs.
They are just letting Laura do what she wants with EXs.
Alright, good. That was a good punish and kill. See, that's what you use. That's why you use the B trigger, man. To combo into damage. But he usually activates B trigger just to make slide safe, which I don't approve of at all. You want to go for combo into damage, not trying to make a slide safe. If you fucked up slide, you better eat that punish. You know? Unless it's like round deciding, you know what I mean? Like. But you should use your T-trigger for damage.
Just like that. Oh.
Oh, he went for a cheeky reset. It didn't work.
I don't like that EX wall dive.
I saw that he...
Because if Black actually reads that EX wall dive, he can DP it.
Oh, okay. I like the delay. That should have been killed. That should have been the little roll, the crystal roll. Crystal ball. It could be
right
over. It could be over right now. Oh, he messes up his meaty timing. It's so awkward because, okay, in 4, I don't think it was that much of a problem to get your meaties on point. But here, because you have the delay wake up, you have the instant get up, or you have the back roll, I think it's hard for people to time their meaties. But you gotta hit the practice room and just get them down. Especially with like a move that has a lot of startup, like the maybe Crouching Fierce that was. I'm not sure if that was Crouching Fierce, but it looked like it had a lot of startup on it. So you gotta get those meaty timings properly timed.
And once again, Rump Nasty is doing the quick rise. And that's ran right into what Laura wants him to do.
I like the challenge because he went for a light fireball, which doesn't have a lot of block stun. Which he was probably going to go for a command throw right after. He's trying to use the EX Fireball to get in. Which he doesn't need to. He can hold back. You have the life lead. Don't worry about getting in. You're going to get hit like that.
I mean, not everybody's Geef, though.
Not everybody's Geef, man. Thank God.
Not everybody
Thank
can
God,
take.
Man. Not everybody can get
can destruct. Take 600 damage to get in.
Right. Good conversion by Rum Nasty. He now has the life lead and went for a very risky attempt right there.
Double dash.
Laura thing. Oh, wow. That was weird.
See,
I think a B reversal would have been good in that situation to avoid the whole mix up. So I think that's an option he needs to resort to every now and then. I mean, you have two bars, right? You can build up your B trigger like nothing. So you can spare a few B if you reverse, especially against Laura. And Laura, you need to use your B reversal. You can't eat those 50-50s, man. They're not even 50-50. It's like 50-50 on top of 50-50. You're looking for a meaty, a throw, a normal throw, command throw, everything. Good check there by Vega. Go. Good use of the B-trigger yet again, but then...
He had meter. He could have spent it.
I don't know if that works. Does it work after B-trigger? EX off the wall?
Is
that
I could have sworn I saw him do it. I'm not Maybe sure that's that only works. In the corner.
Yeah, because if he had the meter and it worked, he should have used that shit. Okay, so it was a desperate attempt to get in. Spent meter. I don't approve of the meter spendage. But, you know, Laura can do anything. Doesn't matter. I mean, she always had that potential. It's not, I don't think it's specifically to season 2. If she got in, even in season 1, she could fuck you up.
Yeah.
Wait, are we allowed to cuss here? I keep cussing.
Has always been a personal demon of mine.
Yeah, she can be tough to deal with, but yet again, you need to use your B reversal in this match. Whenever you can, get her off of you, reset it back to neutral, and mess her
but
up
then
in neutral.
You're in, but then again, Vega's only takes him back, and he's already in the corner.
Alright, so Rum Nasty needs to hold on to this life lead for Dear God. Should have punished that. Gets away with an EX off the wall and finishes with B-trigger, see? That's how you use B-trigger, guys. Use it for damage, not to make flight safe.
And once again, Black Excellent messing up the delayed wake-up timing for his meetings.
I think he needs to refrain from going so hard on the command throws. Because I see that a lot of people are ready for him to they delay wake up to avoid the meaty command throw setup. So I think he needs to refrain from using the command throw. Go for meaties. Laura has really good meaties. She can like short you to death, basically. Short elbow. And then once she sees that you're scared, then you command throw. But not the other way around. Just good tech by Vega. Yet again,
here
you
we
see
go.
This is the range he wants to play. Full screen, you do not want to be in Laura's face. That is not a range where Vega wants to be. He can play full screen because his walk speed is so good. You can just walk up, poke, and walk back out. You don't need a dash.
You don't even have to worry about her fireball because it won't go.
There you go. I like how he's keeping her at bay with his moves.
Now watch. He's going to do an EX dash, and then he's going to V-skill and into it to double dash up.
Oh, good throw bait for the neutral jump. That works so well in 5. I don't think that was a thing in 4 very much. The whole neutral jump to bait out a throw. Throws are getting exploited in 5.
In a match I figured to go maybe 3-0 in Laura's favor.
I think Rump has done a good job of just getting a life lead. Maybe not since he's maintaining it because of Laura, but I think he's read what he wants to do very well. And just does random super and it works.
And
why
after
not?
This, you gotta imagine he's gonna lame her out. No.
Okay, that works.
He wants to win.
Well, Street Fighter V is all rush down. If you can get your rush down, that's what you need to go for. Oh, I like the tap. That should have worked. And he gets the throw, and that's it. Run Nasty takes it.
And Rump Nasty has gone through Black Excellence and Fatty.
Oh. Rump Nasty, a tough competitor here.
3-0.